correct one, whatever. It's good enough. It's good enough.
It works.
At least it works, and hopefully it doesn't crash again. So we've got that thing, seed listing. Okay, display the results. I got that thing, two stickers. That's what I just got. Update seed and save. So next thing I should get is the pack of cards. Let's go. This is a Nick Splusher.
My stream has like almost no viewers because all my followers are not from Splatoon.
But yeah, they're from Roblox.
Roblox and other things.
Like Fortnite. Payday 2.
There's quite a few things. Somehow I got 205 followers in a year. I mean, that's not a lot, but I mean, for Twitch, that's still quite a bit.
That's cool. So.
Yeah, I actually think, what is it? Like, last year on this day, I actually started streaming.
Nice.
Actually, it was on the 26th. Alright, well, what do I use? I'm gonna let you decide my weapon.
I have no clue. Also, why is the stream breaking my eyes so much?
You know, I'm gonna do something you would never do. Use the splatter scope.
Brightness. Nope. Is it so bright? Yeah, put it to 35, please. Oh my gosh. So, what do we get?
What do you mean the splatter scope's bad? This thing's... How come you don't get it? I don't see the problem with it.
The scope is the problem.
The scope is not the problem. The scope is the solution.
Solution to what?
As they always say, violence is not the answer, it is the solution.
Anyways. Are we playing? You got a room up? I'm making a room of Turf War, right? That's what you want to play.
Wait, I'm creating a room or are you creating a room?
I don't know. Both?
I don't think that's really work.
I have a room up.
Okay, well then looks like I'm joining you.
The crew.
Why that weapon? Why the roller?
Because it's a big swig. It's the big swig.
I've said it before and I'm gonna say it again, that weapon's overrated.
I think it's underrated, actually. People don't like it. Most people say it's bad.
I mean, for ink, yeah, it's really good, but, I mean... Actually, yeah, now that I think of it, I can't really think of any of reasons why it's bad.
Because it doesn't kill. Oh! Never mind, I got a kill.
I don't really think it would be best for rain.
So. Oh fuck! We're stuck! Super jump back! Okay. Yo, Splatoon is actually fun! No way, I'm having fun! And it's so easy to have fun! It's like, as much as Halo Infinite is pretty alright, Splatoon is much, much more fun! Hello, bro. Wanna get sucky?
Now I can play Splatoon and I can stream it. This is great.
Yeah. Nope. Not for me. Oh my gosh, nah. Why is Splatoon such a good game?
It is. My friend said that it was a bad game. Like, he said, what's so fun about shooting Ink? All I had to say to that was yes. It just is.
Like, people are like, oh, but Splatoon is a shooter for kids. Shut the fuck up. It's the best shooter. I'm the guy who plays all the shooters. I play Apex Legends. I play Titanfall 2. I play Halo Infinite. I play every single shooter except for Call of Duty because it's for bad people. Except I actually even played Call of Duty back in the day on the PS3. So I know what Call of Duty is like, and I know Splatoon is the best one of all of them. Splatoon is the best shooter.
Easier to aim, but you can't see your surroundings. That's the only problem.
Yeah, see, that's a problem. That's a problem.
That's exactly why I gotta use a longer range one. You need a 4K scope.
4K scope is actually I can't understand why you would use this one. Splash scope. There's no reason. If you want more range, just pick the E-Leader. If you want it,
scope is like it's because it's long range, right? And it's easier to hit the shot. We're gonna lose.
Are we gonna lose? We might lose. Maybe. But we have the big swig on our team. Oh, but they have a crab on their team.
Oh crap.
Holy crab.
Oh crab.
Crab.
I think we failed because of the crab.
Oh, no way. We got crab. Mr. Crabs. Yeah, morning. I have adjusted my camera. It is now smaller. 20% smaller. Okay, so. Interesting.
Stop dying. It looked like it was dying. It wasn't actually dying.
Not dying?
Maybe? I'm using it. Mm. And this weapon I got, what is it? 13 splash points. Which I don't know if that's good, but I'd say that's pretty good.
Okay. Got the nice looking gear.
I should not be inking with this thing. Oh man, my Joy-Con's are lagging. There's a delay on that. Oh no.
Hear the Joy-Con drift, the Joy-Con lag.
Yeah, I think like the only way to fix that is to like somehow, I don't know. Like, they said how you'd have to do it is, like, you have to get a good gaming monitor that has no delay. That's, like, the only way to fix it.
I mean, okay, it depends on where the lag comes from, right?
Like, I'm still trying to figure that out. It could be, like, my sensitivity, because they said if you have it too high, and it can also cause it to, like, move.
Nah, I think it's just basic. It's basically just the between your Switch and your Joy-Con, there's some interference.
Oh yeah, I disabled my, airplane mode, that's the problem. Cause I usually, I saw this like tip on YouTube, if you enable airplane mode and, like connect all your things first, hook it up to an Ethernet cable, then set it to airplane mode. And I think like, it'll stop all the interference.
It'll stop some of the interference.
My Joy-Con sometimes disconnects.
Oh fuck!
No, Ooh, there's people up there. I got a solution. Never mind, I don't got a solution. No, I do have a solution. Ooh, 2 kills. That's good.
Yo, lots of people in the base, no? Lots of paint.
I'm just holding these guys off. My aim sucks.
Hey there. Hey there, buddy. Need help this way?
Coming over.
That was a very small explosion. Oh, let's go!
We gotta stop them. Or instead.
Oh, they're in our base. I'm in their base.
Okay, well then, I guess if that works.
And I have the big painting weapon.
You got the big swing.
Ronaldinho! Let's go! We're just painting some of mid.
Okay. I think we got
that's gonna be tough.
Oh, we got it, I think. Oh no, our base is not inked.
Oh no.
Yeah, that problem.
Oh, yeah.
It's time for the splatter shot. Apparently, I didn't die once.
I should try this lane in one than one thing.
Gotta get the splatter shot. I should also probably like go collect all my with amiibo gear.
Mm-hmm. Same.
Like, don't you get a new piece of gear once you get 10 wins or something?
I don't know what the number is.
I think it's 10 wins.
That's pretty low.
I don't know, I have to look it up.
Da, 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 da. I'm back in action. So, here's the plan. I have no plan. Plan. I move up.
There is no plan.
Now, the plan is to ink. Ink very well.
Wait, that. Well, I'm gonna do that. I got splatter shot.
Oh! I heard the. Where's the juice? I heard the juice noise.
Okay.
Then it got just deleted by the wall, I think.
Dead? Oh, what was that?
Anyone leaking in your base? Nope. Good. Let me get some of the juice.
So the Splatfest is on, in like a week, right? And I'm gonna be able to stream it.
Nice. Hello. Too bad for you. You're dead.
Get that guy. Get that guy. I didn't get that guy.
Oh yeah.
Come to you.
Jump here. Let's go.
Get out of there. This is being inked a lot. It's gonna become a problem.
Being annoying in their base. Oh, let's go.
I'm gonna take back all this turf.
Let's go. Oh, nearly killed him. Oh, let's go. I'm being so annoying to them right now, and I'm dead.
You're in danger, that's good. Really good. Oh, no. No. Not good, that's not good.
Okay, hopefully we got nothing.
If we won by like 0.1.
Nah, it's gonna be.
I think we got that. Nah. How? Two losses in a row. This is not good for me.
Ouch.
Or maybe I just got the wrong weapon. What weapon would you recommend? Please don't say big swing.
The undercover Brilla.
My second least used weapon in this game.
For shame.
I mean, I don't know why I don't use it more often. It's actually not
because, a bad weapon. Because everybody just complains about it for no reason. Yeah, they've never touched it, and they're like, it's the worst weapon. Have you actually tried? No!
I don't think it's bad. It's just, if I use it, my friends are going to say, why the hell are you using that?
Well, that's the thing. Everybody's like peer pressuring everybody into not using it, so nobody uses it. But nobody actually uses it to know if it's good or not.
I've used it quite a bit in Splatoon, so.
In Splatoon?
One Splatoon 2. Now that main power up's gone, this weapon's. It's actually still kind of good.
LMAO, I'm distracting the sniper so much. Oh, he's not watching. He's not ready. Oh, fuck, he's ready! Stop looking at me! Stop looking back! Stop looking back, bro. Now you die. Now you die. Cause you were distracted. Let's go. Boom! Oh, let's go. Okay. That was pretty funny.
Oh, my controllers.
Okay. Wait, are you actually using the undercover? No way.
I am using it. It's actually not bad. I'm getting kills.
Nice. The undercover is a very good weapon. Like, I think it's the only weapon I managed to get a 29 kill game with.
Yeah, true, because, I mean, you got that extra cover, so. Going up against, like, weapons like the chargers and stuff are no problem at all.
I have an idea.
What is the idea?
It requires the undercover and the thing back.
So, that sounds like it's gonna be overpowered.
Yeah.
And I haven't even heard your plan yet, but I think I have an idea of what it's gonna be.
This way. Come on, let's push.
This guy.
Nice. Most of them are dead.
Stand there and take it.
Oh fuck! The roller! Oh Jesus.
Wait, did we wipe them out?
No, they wiped us out.
But it said that we wiped them.
Oh, really? Oh, but, well, maybe then. Well, that's good.
Oh. Okay, I think we got this.
Okay, good.
Do I keep using this weapon? I don't know.
Dragon Soul says hi. Hello, Dragon Soul. How are you doing? So I want to use
Dark Tetra Dualies.
Wait, where's my thing? I have Bulgore. Oh, it's right here. That's fine. Undercover. Let's go. I am ready.
I got the dualies.
Rocks is egg again.
Yes, eggs are very good. You should eat them. I got a good idea. Never mind.
Oh, you guys are all dead, and I'm in their base.
They just canceled my, what is it? Yeah, they canceled the reslider with the blah blah.
Darn.
I didn't know they could do that. I thought you were, like, convincing.
Ow. I'm trying to lock the lock. Why are you doing this, Dragon Soul? What kind of lock? Fuck it! Why so many aggressions from everywhere? We're being aggressed. Aggression.
Oh, the blob blobber is just killing me. Over and over.
Let's stick close together. I have some cover for you.
Do I see juice?
Yes, you do.
Give me that juice.
Oh, I didn't kill anyone.
Throw one of those down, I'm not going down to get them out of the way. I got an idea. I do not work. Thankfully, this thing you can dodge 4 times.
Yes, but then you're also locked, which is not good.
I mean, it's not that bad.
It is pretty bad.
I just killed 2 people. See, it's not so bad.
Okay, the dodges are good, but the lag is not good, though. They're in our base.
We might want to fix that.
I don't think we have time.
No, we do. Still have time.
I got a lockpicking cake for Christmas. No way. You're gonna do some illegal stuff.
Oh, we lost.
Gonna. How are they selling stuff like this? It's like, yeah, man. Just teach your kids to do bad stuff for Christmas.
For illegal
Christmas. Happy Christmas.
Why does my controller just disconnect? Out of nowhere. Is there a way to fix that? Or do I just have to buy a pro controller?
Oh, because you're using your Joy-Cons.
Yeah, like, do you recommend I get a Pro Controller?
Pro Controller is good.
Like, I've heard that Pro Controller is way better because it doesn't disconnect every, like, 2 minutes.
I mean, it's just so, like, also very comfortable and big.
How much do Pro Controllers cost, though? Oh.
Something like 60, 70 bucks.
I should have saved my money for that. I don't have that much.
Did you disconnect?
Yeah, I disconnected. My thing gave me an error.
Communication error occurred. Do you? Okay, let me check what's up on open. Tara control.
My Twitch chat is very dead. It says there's 3 people watching, but no one's chatting.
Do you want to do open Anarchy Battle? Calm down.
Tower control. I know just what I need. I'm gonna edit the title.
Ah, just what I needed. Just what I needed.
Promote my Twitch on your Discord server.
Which Discord server?
The Inkling Study Group.
I guess you can go into the lobby and say like, "Hey, we're playing. Woo, let's go."
I'll do that right after this match.
Yup. Basically, just like if it's an invitation for playing, it's fine. It's like it's. I guess it's how it works in the server. Ow. What you want with your roller? Get away. Why you come with your big roller?
Oh.
Oh no, he killed. Yo, shut up with your roller. Get away. Why is he killing everybody? Oh my gosh.
Roller is on crap.
Oh my gosh. My shield is getting shredded.
Oh my god.
Yo, Class Blaster is a 5-star user.
A 5-star Clash, we're gonna immediately get
it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We did not get picked. We got paired with like the worst or technically.
Shut
the
up. Get away.
Arrgh! Yeah, no, we can't beat that. Jesus. It's got knocked out. Do we go again or do we stop?
No, I'm going again.
Okay. I don't think anyone's gonna see the message.
I saw it.
By the time they see it, I'm probably gonna be done with the stream. Then they probably live in different time zones.
You have too many strong weapons.
I have burst bomb. That one. Go up in their face, throw one of those.
Got the sparkling.
Crap.
Yo, I put the sniper down. Now he's stuck below.
Crab is overpowered.
Oop, need to run. Be on the move.
I'm breaking this wave breaker. It's gonna help out a lot.
You're breaking the breaker?
Yeah, I'm breaking the wave breaker. They can't make any more waves.
Let's go. Fuck.
Guy's trying to kill me. Too bad I have a crab. There's nothing you can do about it.
Oh, watch out from behind. Splatling. Behind you, Splatling.
How did I not die?
I don't know. Beginner's luck.
I am not a beginner.
Oh, fuck. No.
In that case, I don't think it's beginner's luck. I said luck. I think it's just called the skill.
Oh wait, we're playing tower control. Push you up the tower with my shield, let's go. I forgot I got the shield, and the shield is good at power play. You can just sit there and be annoying.
Yeah,
just like on Rainmaker,
spam it. It'll regenerate almost immediately.
Oh, true. Because, like, you know, whenever you're on Rainmaker, it's like people try to dunk through the Rainmaker, and you just, like, sit there with your shield, and you're like, nope, get off.
Alright, I'm just taking these guys out. Keep riding that tower.
Let's go.
Damn, this weapon's good.
Let's go. Ow. Watch out for E-Leader.
I probably gotta enable my Bluetooth.
E-Litre. We're jumping again.
We can do this.
Let's go, we got this.
Move on over. Let's knock him out.
Ooh, no, we don't got this.
Dead. Even with my extreme lag, I'm still good. I don't know, I can somehow still kill people. Got one.
I'm annoying the sniper in the back.
It's I'm good. Just going for the kill, match. I don't care. Got two. Stay back, there's one.
Ow.
Okay. I'm gonna get that guy, don't worry. Got him. We're just camping them, kind of. I'm in their base.
Ow.
Take that.
That super jump.
Oh. We won. Nice.
Grab it.
I want to see how many kills I got.
Lots of
apparently, them. I still did not get the most. That's pretty good. It's not bad. Alright, stick with team.
Stick with the team.
Oh yeah, we all got a pretty decent amount of kills. You
except
got
for me.
I mean, 8's not bad.
Eh.
I got the least amount of deaths.
Did I?
No, I got the least amount of deaths.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah. Well, then you're good.
I think it's because, like, my weapon's light, so, like, I can just kind of... Like, it also does not, like, decrease your movement speed. By much. So, okay, I think I just was able to get lucky.
Okay. It's pretty much short range except the one E-leader.
Oh, we got a reflux on our team. That's gonna be good for taking back our turret.
Ow.
Stuck.
2v2?
I'm gonna charge up my crab. Use said crab. Get crab. No. The dualies got me. It's not very fun. I'm gonna be that one, like, annoying person who's just gonna spam burst bombs onto the tower so they can't do anything. And I got the sub power up and the sub saver. I did not turn into a ball. We are just fighting. No one's being able to take the tower. Man.
I'm taking it.
Hey, that's good. That's good. Get crabbed. Get crabbed.
Let's go.
Not getting many kills, but I'm getting a lot of assists. Yeah, can you block me with that? Yeah, it's perfect. Go in with the thing. Dead. And I immediately died.
Fine, we got 16. Let's go.
We got 16 and they still got 90 to go. If we hold them off, we'll be fine.
We'll hold them off. We'll be good. Let's go.
Pro gamer.
I am pro gamer.
Yes, we are pro gamer. Crab. Get crabbed. Get crabbed. I don't even know what that means.
Ow!
Man, a blaster got me. Popping the crab. Crab is coming in clutch.
Nope. It's okay, we've got 3 checkpoints to go through. As long as we don't stagger.
Get him off.
Oh,
you
got one kill.
I got one with it.
Nice.
There we go. Very nice. Again, 15 kills. That's not bad. Oh wait, I got the first one of the day bonus again.
Yeah, because it's the daily reset. Which means I can get my table turf pack thing.
Oh no, I just realized I did not do my daily shell out. No. Well, that's... Oh! I got it. I got the 10 of every ability chunks. Why?
Yo. Epic.
But why does it have to be the ability chunks every time, man? I've gotten this 8 times now. Why?
Have you checked your seed?
What?
Your seed. Have you calculated it?
No. I don't even know what all that means.
Okay then, we have Brine Water, Macomart, and Clamblitz. That's doable. What
oh,
is...
Oh no, is it Clam Blitz now?
Yeah, let's go.
We're going with the Glooga Duelies.
The Glooga.
Do we both use it? What are you gonna use?
Same as always.
Alright, what do you think the chances are that I'm gonna get another 10 of every ability jumps?
I don't know. You can calculate that.
I'm not gonna calculate it, I'm just gonna go for it. I did not get it. There goes 30,000 coins. Sad. I no longer have 99 plus of, what is it? Sub power up, because I actually replaced my, opening gambit with it, because apparently that's bad, but last ditch effort is actually a lot better, apparently. Alright, I am going to join. Still nobody chatting in my chat. Sad.
That's fine. Same here.
Yeah, nobody wants to watch Splatoon today. Wee woo. Pin the message. That's it. That's gonna be my pinned message of the stream.
Yeah. Woo woo. Bombing, bombing, boom. Kalakala boom, the boom, boom, boom. All right. Do 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 do.
What were you using? I did not see. Oh wait, the undercover. Alright, I'm gonna go for the kills.
Same.
What my weapon does. And so does this Tri-Stringer, and so does every single other weapon in the game. And so far, we're not off to a good start. We're gonna lose. I can feel it.
Things that got me from behind.
Who has two shot? Okay. Protect the... I was about to say ball, but it's a clam, not a ball. Wait, hold on.
The power clam, which resembles a rugby ball.
Ooh, this weapon's good.
Oh.
Dead? Wait, Flings the Roller is going for the basket. Be careful.
Got him. Let's go!
Did you get two kills?
Yep. Let's go, I got the white pad.
Now's your chance, let's go. Okay, never mind, now's not our chance. They're already all alive again. Someone pass me a clam. Not yet, though. Okay, pass me one, please. Someone?
I don't have any.
Well, that's a problem. I'm just gonna pick this one up and I'm gonna... yep. I scored.
Nice.
Nice. Alright, at least we know that we're in the lead now. Crap, that's not gonna do anything.
need a clam. Pass me a clam. He has clams! He has clams and he's dead! Because he didn't want to pass me a clam.
Man, like, it's always good to have communication. They should just have a button that says pass the goddamn clam.
Like, oh, fuck.
One meme where somebody edited to say, get the hell over here, this isn't Cold War.
Wow, Jesus!
Lingza is so annoying. The Lingza is good, but I'm better. Oh no.
Oh fuck, I'm the only one alive.
That's
and they're all
good.
Super jumping.
You're the only one alive, oh god.
Yep. Fuck, why did you super jump?
I didn't.
Not the other person. Let's go, I got the wipeout.
Stupid, but I'm not that stupid.
Let's go, let's go.
Score again. Put some clams in there. We're winning this. Guaranteed. Get that kid. How did he not score that?
Let's go! Let's go! Oh my god.
It's okay, it's okay. Just hold him off for another 15 seconds and we'll be fine. You can do that. Only 15 seconds.
Map is covered really well, so that should be easy.
Alright, let's go. We did it.
Yeah.
Ooh, 17 splats, that's good. Stick with team.
Yo, I got 18.
You got one more than me, man. We destroyed him. Not click on that video because it probably contains some bad stuff and it's probably gonna play it on my screen. For a second, I thought this was terrible. My bad. Dying, this is not good.
I'm not dying.
Well, I'm dying.
Let's go. Interruption. Disruption.
Oh. Bro, how is a splatter? That's a 5-star splatter scope user. Why is Shimon messing with that? We're dying. Not very good.
Throw bombs.
How did that hit me? What are these guys on?
Ouch.
They have to be on some sort of drug. There's just no way. No. And there's disconnect.
That sucks.
Well, actually, it's on our team, so that's a good thing. You know why? Because that means we won't lose points.
No, it doesn't matter which team this has a disconnect. It won't make the losing... Like, it can be the enemy team, and you'll still not lose points if you lose.
Yeah. I mean, I kind of like that feature, because it's actually saved me multiple times during rank-up battles. I mean, yeah, like, probably gonna lose this anyways, so I think it's definitely better to not lose any points than lose 4. It makes a difference. Uh-oh. They only need one more clam. Ouch, ouch indeed. Oh wait, you know what I should do? It's like, doesn't the Squid School server have like a self-promotion channel?
Mm-hmm.
I should post my Twitch in there. Anyone's actually gonna see the post.
They missed and they hung it up there. Ow.
I tried to stop him, but it didn't quite work.
Ow.
A lot.
We need to paint more. We lack paint a lot.
I'm gonna say it. I think I should probably use the big sword. Even though I don't like it.
We still lack a lot of paint.
What was that lag? It needs to like teleport
the disconnect. Someone disconnected.
This is going really well for us.
Darn.
Do you see this lag?
I saw like some ink shots flying from somewhere.
Are we gonna lose points for this?
I don't know.
If it takes away points for this, I'm gonna be cursed.
I don't really care.
It didn't even count the match as a match.
Low.
Well, I guess that's a good thing.
I made the room anyway. Rocks is bucket, okay.
Yes, now you must use the bucket. I'm gonna be using the, what's it, newer one. Thank you. I don't know if the bucket was a good idea. Oh, it's actually really good, because like I can get over to the other side really quickly. Nice, double kill. I just realized how the angle shooter can be used. Wait, it's like, if can you carry a power clan with you? Can you do that with the angle shooter?
Oh.
If you could, then you could just like use the angle shooter to get to the other side once you have one. Oh, don't let them score. Big problem.
Okay, very bad.
Just very close. Angle shooter came in clutch.
Let's go.
Got multiple kills with it. I mean, not angle shooter, a zip caster. What was I saying? Keep getting it mixed up. How did that guy not kill me?
Lag, maybe?
Wait, what lag?
I don't know, maybe. Let's go.
Back into the battle.
We won. Hopefully.
They still have a power.
Two of them.
Oh, please, please. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, who says wee woo? Wait, hold on. That's my catchphrase. Take it back. Dear God, a bucket.
I never thought I should chug water like for the last 30 seconds of the match.
Got a spinning gaming chair.
Nice.
It spins. As in spinning? Like a fidget spinner?
Okay, oh wait, did you already continue?
Yep.
Okay, next, stop, because I want to activate a team boost.
Okay.
I mean, it does a full 360, it's a chair. Gaming chair spins. If I do one hit that's a kill. Direct angle shooter hit and one hit with the slasher. And you got all the DLCs for Payday.
I spotted someone with a bomb somewhere. No way, I spotted another person with a random bomb.
It's like that time you got three people with one bomb.
Yeah.
I just don't know how you did. Honestly, I always thought the angle shooter was a bad special, but now that I use
sub.
It ranked,
sub,
or,
sub.
I mean, not, and, crap, zip caster. My bad, I'm stupid. I keep getting it mixed up. Zip caster, I thought it was bad, but like, it's actually pretty good. I don't know why I'm getting them mixed up. And also, they're scoring a lot. Please, can the game disconnect us all so I don't lose points? It happened to us two times when we, in both two, both times when we were losing.
Too many people near our base.
I'm invading their base, so they'll hopefully try to go back.
No, they won't. They're scoring. They've got no reason to go back.
Okay, quit this match because I'm going to go activate.
I'm gonna do Salmon Run. Salmon Run.
What? Okay, what's the current Salmon Run rotation?
It is the new one.
So I'm gonna see if I can get my gear from my amiibo.
Amiibo, same, actually.
Current Salmon Run rotation is. Oh, and also, so I don't. Wait, should I activate a coin boost first later or XP boost? Because I got a lot of coin boost.
I have no clue.
Team coin boost? I ain't got two, but I mean, I may as well use it.
Anachronistic.
All right, so current what salmon run rotations. Oh wait. Oh, it's the best map.
Anachronistic. I got myself a sus garbage can. Do you like the sussy garbage can?
Okay, I still can. I still cannot collect my gear, man. What did you obtain? Okay, actually, I don't think I'm gonna do Salmon Run because I want to get my gear.
Okay.
What weapon do I use? I'm using Dank Swig. Something I would never do.
Okay, let me come play with you then.
Oh, I already started one. Next match. See how good this thing. Wow, it's actually not that bad. So, like, can you one-shot people with it? That's what I want to know. Oh, I got him. Some serious range. Got him. This weapon's good. Never mind, it's now bad. Oh, that guy has a trifuca. Okay, I'm going to, take a quick break. I'm gonna pause the stream and I'll be back.
Okay. Alejandro 123_0 says hola. ¿Qué tal? Very good. We're doing very good. We're playing Splatoon. We're playing the Salmon Run game. Just switched to it. I don't speak Spanish, by the way. I hope you speak something else than Spanish. Cause I'm not Spanish. I'm English. I mean, I'm French. Whatever. I'm both. Yo no hablo español. So it doesn't tell me that you have new viewers. That's interesting.
Hmm.
Ooh. Ooh. We're Dakota. That's epic. I wasn't expecting us to be able to do it. But we did it.
Your legs need respect. Thank you.
barely made it. Too many bosses.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. No specials. Why are they all so incompetent? Incompetent. Ah, Jesus Christ. That was too late to use the specials. And now it's too late to be using your specials, dummies. Don't rematch with them. Why are you doing fucking tap shots with the bamboo? Good, specials.
struggling way too much. Probably just didn't even know how to use your weapon. And I keep rematching with them for some dumb reason. Got the inject. Jeez. Okay, we definitely need to get one of those guys. Running seconds. Oh, let's go! Barely. Jeez. Oh, good. Easy final wave. Let me not rematch with them afterwards, because Jesus Christ. I have the bamboo. now. The boss is pretty good. Come on, come on, one more egg. Let's go. Oh my god. No, you don't get to squeak bad.
I'm back.
Hello.
All right, here we go. Time for more turf war.
Focus on me. Focus on reviving me. Hello. Jesus Christ. And you're dead. Asshat.
What? What's going on?
So, like, the dude has a freaking bamboozler, right? I'm 5 centimeters from him. I'm dead. I'm spamming help. He's not looking at me. He's using the bamboozler to try to kill the freaking fish stick. You are a bamboozler. Stop looking at the fish stick. Look at me. I'm 5 centimeters from you. Then he goes up the fish stick. He pops the freaking crab tank and he dies.
That is just... That's sad. How do they feel that badly?
It's my brain... does not comprehend.
How are you, like, somehow able to do that?
I don't know. What killed him?
It wasn't a fish
I think
thing.
He just simply had a skill issue.
Oh my gosh.
It must just be a skill issue. That's the only reason I could think.
Yeah. A bababooey.
Bababooey.
And I mean the executive, like, it makes you wonder how you're an executive and you, I don't know.
Yeah, like, they gotta know, like, you have to revive your teammates first before you do anything.
Because, it's like, I saw someone doing tap shots with the bamboozler, like, tap shots with the bamboozler, come on.
It does nothing.
Yeah. Plus he wasn't even trying to use the tap shots for like the small fry, he was using them for the big guys. I don't get it. It's like, I mean, okay, sure, maybe you're good at the game, but only at the splatter shot, because you never
want
to try the...
I just want to mention again, there's new Payday 2 perk deck. Oh, what is it called?
Because I guess this rotation does have the big swig and the undercover. Two weapons that people... like to this on one player left and
oh yeah you
me.
Already told me about it.
Yeah,
seems like you obtained that perk check from the like, or something.
Okay, sounds like we've got too much trouble. Get the quota. Okay, good. Penguin guy 64 says, "Hello, I'm a very old friend, and I forgot my Twitch password, and then I found it. It has been a month at least." Hello, hello, penguin guy. I think, yeah, indeed, it's been a while since I've seen you on here, I think, maybe not. I can't remember. Of course I remember you. I mean, you're freaking VIP on my channel. How could I forget about you? You're the one and only penguin guy.
I completely forgot Inkvac can suck up Booyah Bombs.
Inkvac can suck up everything.
It just
canceled out. Ingvac just sucks. Really hard.
Yes, it literally does suck.
Oh, fuck. Okay, we're getting too many fly fishes. Oh, fuck. Too many fly fish. Like, way too many of them. You shall die, maybe not, because I'm bad at aiming. That guy is not dead.
Whoa.
Fuck, one player left and that is me. How am I the only one to always survive everything? Because I'm the best. Oh, and now you're using your specials, huh? Now you're using your specials when we're already all dying. Great,
yeah,
and I'm the only player left, because why not? Jesus. Ah, penguin guy 60 says, "You got champ points?" Yeah! I got the Twitch affiliate.
And I can stream.
Mm-hmm.
I keep going? Cause I wanna get the Kohokoho Zunu Kozuna and Kozuner.
Yep, it's been 2 days since I streamed. It's not been a while.
El Kozuner. Kozunar. So currently my setup is kind of flunky. I got the normal webcam with a big square. It's covering a bit of the screen, but that's fine. And also my microphone is the raw thing from OBS. It's kind of weird, kind of flunky. This is my OBS, my NVIDIA broadcast. None of the NVIDIA software I'm installing wants to install correctly. So I'm left without my NVIDIA noise suppression. Ooh, you there. There we go. Oh fuck. Sounds like some people need to get back here. Cause we're too much on the shore and one of our dudes is fighting on the edge alone. And this is not good. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Why do we do that? Big shot.
No, it's been like 2 minutes before you started streaming and five to stream. Well, I don't know, I'm just kind of waiting for like stream to splat too. It's like kind of the whole game I enjoy playing.
Goody, 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 goody. One more egg? Me? Okay, we got 23 out of 22. I'm gonna have to use a special, that's good. What is my special actually? I should have checked earlier. It is the killer whale. What the hell happened to my bomb? I threw it at the flyfish and it just like despawned. You're having problems with noise suppression as well?
Well, like, I just don't have it enabled on being lazy.
Oh fuck, I'm dumb. I'm bad. Okay, kill the bosses. You shall die. That's good enough. Okay, we got the quota. Darn, that was close. Neo likes Hafiz says, no way, old Chris is the streaming. Of course I'm the streaming. So that's when you guys tune in at 2 a.m. Okay. Okay, wave 3, I got my specials. Oh my god, wall reveal. Yeah. Well, that's because my camera is deaded. Deaded. My NVIDIA broadcast.
Oh wait, is that Mio?
Yeah, it's Mio. It is Ducky.
I can now stream Splatoon.
Oh yeah, he's got a capture card. Brock's got a capture card.
And a new Switch, because before I had a Switch Lite, it was very painful play.
Oh yeah, that's right.
For Raoul.
Nice, I wanna watch the frog's dream. Yes. Y'all are gonna calm down, eh?
I have to spam E at least once. Jesus Christ!
Okay, I'ma pass the eggs. Oh wait, you're getting that. Wait, never mind then. I got some eggs already. I hate when people don't stick close.
I'll just be watching you, okay.
Also, are you sick still? Not too much. I'm just coughing a bit sometimes, but it's fine.
No, I was muted, wasn't I? Yeah, why is that person's username Feet Licker? Who does that?
Time to go to work. Alright. I'm gonna try to do art. That's cool. I did some art too. I like art. Art is cool. Have you seen my drawings of my concept of my persona?
Wait, did you post it in your server?
I don't freaking know where I posted it. I should probably actually post it in ISG. But I think I posted it in the Squid School server. I don't know, I post it in random places sometimes. Yeah, the one in Squid School, I saw it, nice. Nice, thank you. Yo, you can push back, no, wait, hold on, no. Wait. When you roll into the big guys with the big swig and it doesn't kill them, it just pushes them back. You can push them back now. It's not just you getting pushed back, like you guys are both getting pushed back. This is incredible. Okay, I'm Oopsie. We have the quota, yes we do. And I couldn't get the last egg in, but that's fine. zone. It's getting kind of crowded. That finger is being not nice. But we have the quota, so we don't mind it. No. Okay, fine. Booyah. I got my two specials. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, you need special. Please, thank you. Oh my god. Ah, pretty. Oh. So we got the dually sculptures. Oh fuck, why did I do that? No. You guys shut up. Well, I can't do anything now. Sorry. I'm sorry. Ow. Ooh, okay, good. He's turned the wrong way. And I'm dying. Why'd you go to the edge? Big shot. Sounds like big trouble. Yeah, big trouble. Ooh, we don't have time. I should have used my special. I'm so dumb. Oh, fuck. That's my fault. I mean, it's my fault, quotation marks, because I still got the most eggs and the most kills. So I don't know. This game is, I was rocking. Usually I don't even get the most of anything. The only thing I have going for myself is that I don't die as much, maybe. Or at least I don't die in critical situations. Oh, three of them! Oh my gosh. Thank you for using the special. That is very nice. Honestly based. And poggers. I can't go to the basket. Oh my gosh, that was the three big shots just took all of our attention, and then we couldn't get back to spawn. I probably should have used the special. Oh, Chris got zero eggs, LMAO. LMAO. I mean, the other guy also got zero eggs. And also, I killed, like, literally everybody. As you can see. And I revived two people. And I didn't get killed once. So there you go. I'm actually good at the game and doing all the job of everybody. Hey, nighttime. I'm playing another ship. You're a bad hacker. You're bad at the game. Oh fuck. Come on, we're gonna lose on the first- no way. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I didn't see that. One wave two, huh? Okay, good, we got the Akoda. One and two wave for the last egg. You always have faces. I'ma eat food, okay. Thank you, this is my plan. Why aren't you guys using your specials? Use your fucking specials, guys.
Are you struggling in Famine Run?
What did you say about someone?
Are you struggling in Salmon Run?
Yeah, I'm not the one struggling. So just for fun, let me take a look at the past battles that I've been having.
Specials. How much has your rank gone down?
I have no clue. Well, Chris uses all of his specials. 1, 2, 3. That's 8 special. Okay, so that's the count then. I have not gone down that much. I think I started at executive 50, maybe 70, and I'm at executive 30.
Wait, what messages are you reading? I don't see any new messages in your chat.
And then we've got that one. Come on, we need to go home.
Is it what food do we eating? I don't know.
Another one? Dying on the edge of the map, you fool. Rah! Rah! Why are you guys so bad at the game?
I swear.
Do you want to join me in her for?
I want to get the Call of Duty now.
You're still trying to get it? I can't decide what weapon to use. What should I use?
Thank you.
Really? We can die on wave one.
Alright, well, I'm going to end my stream now.
Okay.
I'm gonna be streaming again tomorrow.
Noted.
Alright, see you.
Bye. Yeah. There's something wrong.
Thank you.
Well, well, well. Okay, I think we are done. The only thing left to do is to nothing. I've done everything. Fresh finger, yeah. I don't play it though. Just picked it up. Because I don't know. But yes, I have finished playing with the summon run. So I am done for tonight, I think. I'm just doing, I don't know, messing around in the lobby. It's very, like, Splatoon is so familiar to me that just doing stuff like this is very calming and relaxing, I guess. It is something to do to pass time, and it's very nice. Because it's moves, that's why. Stop moving, man.
Thank you.
Come on. Found out how to get Splatoon audio, okay. So again, if you are using the audio monitoring feature from OBS, then do keep in mind that it's gonna double it on stream. Like, on the stream you're gonna hear both the audio from the capture card and the audio from your computer, which plays the capture card again, so it's gonna sound doubled. Also, keep in mind that if you are monitoring your audio from OBS, there's gonna be some delay. Just like there is some delay for the video, there's gonna be some delay for the sound. And if you do look at the switch through the pass-through, there's gonna be no delay on the video, and then you're gonna get the sound delayed from OBS, if that's what you're doing. So make sure that you're not doing that, right? Like, keep to the technique that you mentioned, the audio splitter. That's what you wanna do. Lomeo, you're back. No way, call me. Jesus. Don't go down, you're gonna die. What do you mean this way? Dead. Well, yeah, cause stop pushing in if you don't want to die, dummy. Oh, advantage? Come on. Ugh, no advantage. You're gonna die. Okay, got the numbers advantage. Come on. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Oh, darn it. The most splats. Which is not a good sign for my team. Freshness raised. Okay. Do you know why locker photos don't appear anymore? Nope. I don't even have one, so I wouldn't know. Maybe it's something about, like, whenever you have too many photos, the old ones get overridden, and if that happens, then you can't have the photo appear in the locker anymore, or something. But that's just a theory. A game theory. Oh, got some new stuff from Peruko. Yay! People do battle card. Okay, I'm done. I'm tired. Oops. So this goes here, and thank you for tuning in and watching the stream. It's cool. I guess. And then goodbye. Bye. Thanks for tuning in. Much thanks. Much love. Bye.